friends, today we are going to learn some opposite word. Here I have prepared some examples for you. Let's start. Black, white. Black paper, white paper. Empty, full. Empty glass, full glass. Boy, girl. Thin, thick. Thin book, thick book. Soft, hard. Wet, dry. Wet tissue, dry tissue. Big, small. Big ball, small ball. So children, you can make many more examples like this at your home. So try this and enjoy. Bye-bye.